I've got the new 2024 XR650 sold right out of the crate for slim chances here.